The cycles from hell are coming. American General Pictures presents Hell's Chosen Few, a shocking new picture filmed in the streets where it actually happened, with members of the real Devil's Henchmen and allied motorcycle gangs of Southern California, hundreds of wild riders. Hell's Chosen Few roars across the motion picture screen with their choppers and wild mamas.
Go ahead and try it, baby. That's the way I like it. It just makes it all the sweeter when we finally get there.
They're Hell's Chosen Few. They live fast, die young, and nobody cries.
Joe, look out!
What the heck, fella? You going off your rocker or something?
You ain't no man, you fake. At least you ain't gonna be when I get done with you.
Satan's Angels, screaming cycles and wild women. Death on a statewide run. Starring Jody Daniels, Kelly Ross, and Bill Bonner. It's the wildest, no-holds-barred outlaw motorcycle picture of all time.
Yeah, give the dude some working room. I want this little flower here to be ashamed to show off her tattoo when it kind of a misspelled word.
Ouch!
From American General Pictures, Hell's Chosen Few. Recommended for mature audiences.